life journey. And part of the reason why I do what I do, some of you know that I have, both of my boys are on the autism spectrum. So that's my main driver, my passion for doing what I do. But also, interestingly, earlier this year, I